sister. Mazyaf is overrun by a battery of Templars, and their motive is clear. They desire the secrets locked away in Altair's library. Secrets they believe will lead them to something called the Grand Temple. Whether or not this is true, I do know the library is real. I have seen its door for myself. But none can enter. Not without 5 keys which were sent to Constantinople with Niccolo Polo almost 300 years ago. Claudia, I must find these keys. The Templars have already located one, and I do not know how difficult it will be to find the others. Only time, skill, and a bit of luck will tell. Magnificent sight.
It is a work in progress.
No city in Europa has a skyline quite like this.
Well, to be precise, that is Europa. That is Asia.
Ah. Some borders even the Ottomans cannot move.
Very few. You are Italian by the sound of it, but your outfit is not. Have you been traveling long?
Si. A molto tempo. I left Rome 12 months ago, looking for inspiration. And that search brought me here. When I was a child, my father told me stories about the fall of Constantinople.
You must mean the conquest of Constantine. I suppose the moral of any story matches the temper of the man telling it.
That we can agree on.
Guzan, Constantine is a city for all kinds and creeds. Students like me, or travelers such as yourself. I have so much work to return to, but it is good to be home.
Work? When I was your age, my interests were... mainly... Salve.
Incredible. I am surprised you got anything done.
As was my mother.
It was a pleasure speaking with you, Beefendi. I hope you find something to hold your interest here.
I have faith I will.
Yardım edebilirim, Beefendi.
Grazie, dear boy.
A scholar and a gentleman. You are full of surprises.
Very few, my friend. Exceed all mine.
Hoş geldin, kardeşim. Unless the legend is a lie, you are the man I long to meet. Renowned master and mentor. It's your auditori de la.
Prego.
Forgive me. I have a hard time remembering that Italian gibberish.
Da Firenze. The city where I was born.
Ah, yes. So, by your custom, I would be Yusuf Kazim da Istanbul. I like that.
Istanbul. Yet another name for this city.
Have it. It's a local favorite. Come, mentor da Firenze. I will show you around. Centuries, it has been a home to orphans from Europa and Asia alike. You won't find more diversity anywhere else in the city. And for that reason, assassins make it their home.
I would like to see where.
Gesinlikle. The the Brotherhood is always eager to meet the man who put the Borgias out to pasture.
Does everyone in this city know I'm here already?
Come on. Well, your Holy Land Castle with the Templar did not go unnoticed.
When I first set out, violence was so far from my mind. I sought wisdom. The contents of Altair's library.
Not realizing it has been sealed for 3 centuries?
No, I assumed as much. I never expected to find Templars guarding it.
Very troubling, no? 5 years ago, Templar influence here was minimal. A small faction with dreams of restoring the Byzantine throne. But they're growing in number, day by day. And with Sultan Bayezid on his way out, they may try something dramatic.
Is there no heir to the Ottoman throne?
Not just one. 2 angry sons. It's a familiar pattern with these royals. When the Sultan calls, the princes draw their swords.
Do not bathe in the waters of the Halych.
Between the Templars and the Ottomans, you must stay busy.
Ezio, I barely have time to polish my blade. Mentor, say hello to your extended family.
Salute a voi, assassini. It is an honor to find such fast friends so far from home.
You see, brothers? Our mentor is not afraid to weep openly in front of pupils.
Do not worry. I will not make a habit out of it.
Ezio and I were ambushed on the way here. I'd like some of you to do a sweep of the area. Hemen! And you, Ezio. Your weapons and armor are in a pitiful state. Maybe find some money and repair what you can. There is a blacksmith nearby. He's a friend.
Buona idea.
Yeah.
lost our mentor to the vices of the big city.
I am content with my own vices, grazie.
So, what's on your mind, Ezio?
Tell me more about the Templars. You call them Byzantines. The Byzantine Empire was overthrown 60 years ago.
These men are remnants of a line loyal to the cause of the last emperor, Constantine XI. Who leads them now, however? I cannot say.
Capisco. I suppose it is up to me to find out.
Ezio, where is your hook blade?
My hook blade?
You've never seen one? I grew up using these.
Show me how it works.
Of yourself, Ezio. Watch and learn, Ezio. We call this a hook and run. Sprint at your opponent, and just as you reach him, use the hook blade to slip by.
So guys, thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe. Bye.